know, I felt like a strange combination of feelings, you know? It's a very beautiful place. It's kind of peaceful. At the same time, there's this kind of underlying sense that something's wrong, you know? It's also a very sad place. I used this image by Igor Kostin, who was the first photographer to document this disaster. So I think, you know, without people like him who took risks to show people, show the world what happened here.
Living for the city, but the flames couldn't go much higher. We find God and religion to paint us with salvation, but no one, no, nobody can give you the power, the right, nobody. Dripping down the walls of a dream that cannot breathe in its harsh reality. Mass confusion, spoon-fed to the blind, serves now to define a cold society from which we'll rise. No. I got to hold on. You just got to hold on.
Not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Let us use that power. Let us all unite.
And we'll rise over love, no way, through the science sky that's fast becoming our mind. Over fear and into freedom. In the science.